Living in a world-class city can be a dream come true for many people. It offers a diverse culture, great career opportunities, and a fantastic quality of life. However, living in these cities comes at a cost, literally. In this video, we will take a closer look at the top 10 most expensive cities to live in the world, and what makes them so expensive. But before starting the video, be sure to smash the like button and subscribe to never miss out on any of our videos. Singapore. Singapore has been ranked as the world's most expensive city to live in for 7 consecutive years. The cost of living is high due to the strong Singapore dollar, high housing prices, and high taxes. According to the Numbeo Cost of Living Index, the average monthly cost of living for a single person in Singapore is $2,964, and for a family of 4, it is $10,489. Singapore is a city-state located in Southeast Asia and is known for its modern infrastructure, stunning architecture, and diverse culture. The city is a hub for business and innovation, and is home to many multinational corporations and startups. Despite its many attractions, Singapore is also known for its high cost of living. The cost of housing in the city is especially high, with the average cost of a one-bedroom apartment in the city center being around $2,500 per month. The cost of food and transportation is also relatively high, with a meal for two in a mid-range restaurant costing around $50 and a monthly transportation pass costing around $8. Zurich, Switzerland. Zurich is the second most expensive city to live in, primarily due to its high cost of housing. This is due to a combination of factors, including a strong economy, high salaries, a high demand for housing, and a strong Swiss franc currency. The high cost of living in Zurich is reflected in the prices of everyday items, such as groceries, transportation, and accommodation. The average monthly rent for a one-bedroom apartment in the city center is $2,231, and a three-bedroom apartment costs around $4,544. The cost of food and transportation is also high in Zurich, making it an expensive city to live in. The average monthly cost of living for a single person in Zurich is $2,980, and for a family of 4, it is $9,649. Hong Kong, China. Hong Kong is a vibrant and bustling city that is also one of the most expensive cities to live in. The city is one of the world's major financial hubs, and its economy is based on a wide range of industries, including finance, trade, and services. This has led to high salaries, a strong economy, and a high demand for real estate, which all contribute to the high cost of living. Some of the factors that contribute to the high cost of living in Hong Kong include expensive housing, high food prices, and transportation costs. The cost of living is high due to its limited land area and high demand for housing. The average monthly rent for a one-bedroom apartment in the city center is $2,153, and a three-bedroom apartment costs around $5,636. The cost of food and transportation is also high in Hong Kong, making it an expensive city to live in. The average monthly cost of living for a single person in Hong Kong is $2,136, and for a family of 4, it is $7,804. Before we move further, we would like to ask a question: which U.S. city is making over $100,000 a year considered low income? Answer is given at the end, and the videos are going to be very amazing, so make sure you stick to the end. Now let's get back to our topic. Tel Aviv. Tel Aviv is the second largest city in Israel, and is known for its vibrant culture, beaches, and lively nightlife. The city is a hub for innovation and entrepreneurship, and is home to many high-tech companies and startups. Despite its many attractions, Tel Aviv is also known for its high cost of living. The cost of housing in the city is especially high, with the average cost of a one-bedroom apartment in the city center being around $1,300 per month. One of the reasons for the high cost of living in Tel Aviv is the city's popularity and desirability. The city's vibrant culture and high-tech industry make it a highly sought-after place to live. This high level of demand has driven up the prices of goods and services, including housing and food. Geneva, Switzerland. Geneva is known for its picturesque landscapes, high standard of living, and high cost of living. The city is home to numerous international organizations, which also drives up the cost of living. the average monthly rent for a one-bedroom apartment in the city center is $2,184, and a three-bedroom apartment costs around $4,510. The cost of food and transportation is also high in Geneva, making it an expensive city to live in. The average monthly cost of living for a single person in Geneva is $2,780, and for a family of four, it is $8,993. However, despite its high cost of living, Geneva offers a high quality of life, with excellent healthcare, education, and public services, as well as a diverse range of cultural and recreational activities. The city is also known for its scenic beauty, with stunning views of Lake Geneva and the surrounding Alps. Paris. Paris is the capital city of France and is one of the most romantic and picturesque cities in the world. The city is known for its stunning architecture, rich history, world-class art museums, and delicious food. Paris is home to some of the world's most famous landmarks, including the Eiffel Tower, the Louvre Museum, and the Notre Dame Cathedral. Despite its many attractions, Paris is also known for its high cost of living. The cost of housing is especially high in the city, with the average cost of a one-bedroom apartment in the city center being around €1,300 per month. The cost of food and transportation is also relatively high, with a meal for two in a mid-range restaurant costing around €50, and a monthly transportation pass costing around €75. Tokyo, Japan. Tokyo is one of the most populous cities in the world, and is also one of the most expensive cities to live in. The cost of living is high due to the high cost of housing and the high demand for goods and services. The average monthly rent for a one-bedroom apartment in the city center is $1,705, and a three-bedroom apartment costs around $3,864. The cost of food and transportation is also high in Tokyo, making it an expensive city to live in. The average monthly cost of living for a single person in Tokyo is $2,080, and for a family of four, it is $7,738. However, despite its high cost of living, Tokyo offers a high quality of life with excellent healthcare, education, and public services, as well as a diverse range of cultural and recreational activities. The city is also known for its cleanliness, safety, and efficiency, with one of the best public transportation systems in the world. Oslo. Oslo is the capital city of Norway and is known for its natural beauty, high quality of life, and thriving cultural scene. The city is located on the Oslo Fjord and is surrounded by forested hills, making it a popular destination for outdoor enthusiasts. Despite its many attractions, Oslo is also known for its high cost of living. The cost of housing in the city is especially high, with the average cost of a one-bedroom apartment in the city center being around €1,400 per month. The cost of food and transportation is also relatively high, with a meal for two in a mid-range restaurant costing around €80, and a monthly transportation pass costing around €70. Los Angeles. Los Angeles is a sprawling metropolis located in Southern California, known for its warm weather, sunny beaches, and bustling entertainment industry. The city is home to Hollywood, the film and television industry's capital, and is also known for its world-renowned cultural institutions, such as the Getty Center and the Los Angeles County Museum of Art. Despite its many attractions, Los Angeles is also known for its high cost of living. The cost of housing in the city is especially high, with the average cost of a one-bedroom apartment in the city center being around $2,200 per month. The cost of food and transportation is also relatively high, with a meal for two in a mid-range restaurant costing around $60, and a monthly transportation pass costing around $100. So that's all for today. The wait is over. You guys must be curious to know the answer. Here's the answer. San Francisco. A family of four earning up to $117,400 in the San Francisco is considered low income, which is the highest threshold of its kind in the nation, according to the federal government. Thank you guys for watching. If you want more videos like this, make sure to like the video and hit subscribe button, and we'll see you in the next video.